Over the years, we've introduced you to many performers who have gone on to incredible greatness as young people when they came to this show. There was Christy Yamaguchi, who came here with Rudy Galindo. There was Michelle Kwan, who came here as a 12-year-old. There was Sarah Hughes. And I believe this is one of those moments when we're going to introduce you to a young skater who's going to go on to amazing, he's already done amazing things. At just 14 years old, he's already won the U.S. National Novice title twice and the U.S. Junior Men's title. And this year, he's already won his first two Junior Grand Prix titles, earning a spot Junior Grand Prix final. He's one of those skaters that everyone in the world is talking about right now, and we have him right here at Harvard. Please welcome to the ice at an Even with Champions, Mr. Nathan Chen. Junior Grand Prix champion, U.S. Junior champion, Nathan Chen. Look for him in Boston this year at Nationals. Wow. That was a triple flip, a triple lutz, you know. I did not have those when I was 14 years old. Good job. Well,